Hello and welcome to NDTV. I'm Rohit Khilnani. Joining me is this terrific team of Made in China. Firstly, thank you so much. Good to see all of you together.
Thank you, Rohit. Thanks for having us.
When you see the trailer, there are sometimes, I don't know, you know, Boman, you have some experience, you tell us. Sometimes you see a trailer and you feel this is a safe bet. This is such a safe movie. Aisa kuch hai? Are there anything safe movies exist?
A safe bet?
Yeah, at the box office.
I don't know what that really means, honestly. I think a movie is a safe bet, not with, when you see the trailer. A movie is a safe bet if you've done your work honestly.
Right.
Then it's a safe bet, then you don't know the outcome of the film. At least we feel we are proud of what we did.
Right.
That's a safe bet as far as I'm concerned.
Mm.
Because we don't know what can happen over the weekend.
Correct.
But
yeah,
over a period of time, I think that the movie is honest. We've put in lots of hard work.
I'm sure, and we don't have
to say it all the time,
of course,
but it's true.
Hmm.
A lot of hard work has gone into it, a lot of integrity, and the thought behind the film is very crystal clear. So when you're shooting it, the safe bet is that you did your job with integrity.
Right.
That's the safe bet. The rest I don't know anything
about. Mikhil, what have people told you after they saw the trailer?
There have been great reactions.
Right.
Of course, all of them is very positive.
Mm-hmm.
Few reactions, of course, when you out to make something, you expect in a certain way.
Right.
So, but there's still film yet to come.
Mm-hmm.
So that's the final. There's a final battle.
Film is way bigger than the trailer. There's a lot more in the film that than what we have shown in the trailer.
Right. You know, you've had a mixed bag in your career. Some terrific films which we all have enjoyed. Is there something like that? Like we were just discussing, you know, this is good. This is safe. This exists?
Nothing is safe, honestly. Mm. It just, you should first, when a script comes to you as an actor, you should feel excited about doing it.
Right.
So that's the only thing you see. I've never really connected dots in my life. Also, you never know what's going to happen.
Know. So right.
You can't really
You
predict.
Never know. Yeah.
The excitement is the safe bet.
Yeah, excitement is the safe bet.
And you know, it's going to be fun. The old safe has in fact become unsafe now.
Absolutely. Yeah.
All those tick marks are now
it's dangerous.
So you never know which film is going to do what at the box office. We have seen in like recent past also like some very, maybe some very good films not making that much money and some okay films also like doing wonders at the box office.
Right.
So you never know. But the only thing you know is like how sir was saying, to do it with discipline and to put in whatever you have, to put in all your effort and do it with honesty, with a lot of love.
Right.
And that's what we have done with Made in China.
Right.
And now just...
I'll tell you one more thing.
I'll tell you on a set, if there is a lack of unity and people are, you know, rolling their eyes up, that's not a safe bet. I do not know of a single film that people have been unhappy on the set and those films have turned out well.
But Boman,
what do you do? Like suppose you're on a set or SR, you get that feeling, then what do you do as an actor? How much can
do what
about it?
You have to, okay. If you are the older one on the set, unfortunately now I am most of the time, you try to keep the unity, but there will be some rotten apples and then something falls apart and then there's fighting and then you start grumbling about the tea. Once that happens, then you can't do anything about it.
It's beyond one actor's control, right?
It is beyond one actor's control. It's got to do with 28 factors because there's a lot of garmi on the set most of the time. But of different types. But I think that if you can, everybody knows they are on, in their hearts a safe bet of integrity, safe bet. Those films always turn out well.
Wow, that's
always.
Yeah.
I have never known a film where everybody's had a great time and everybody's put them there. What the hell was that?
Is that the first sign, you know, when you're enjoying on a set, is that the first sign ki, okay, we are going in the right direction?
I think I've seen it with my film, say, whenever like Stree was this is a prime example. Everybody worked together like a family.
Right.
Every day was like having a lot of fun on sets, off and on screen. And it really translates. Like that's the kind of energy, the synergy that we were in. That's exactly what you're seeing on screen.
Right.
You're not seeing any insecurities. You're seeing everybody is giving their best.
Mm. Yeah. Boman, when did you meet him? What was the first thing that he told you about Made in China?
We met at the National Awards a couple of years ago.
Okay.
I had gone to support my friend Ram Madhwani and Rajesh Mapuskar.
Right.
Okay. And Ventilator. And they introduced me to this young man. And then, you know, the typical line, the party line.
Right.
Love to work with you. I said,
I'm still struggling why I said that line.
I love to, theek hai, sab maloom hai, sab log bolte, love to work with you. Bahut suna hai, matlab, bahut.
Yeah.
He called me in no time and said, you know, I was not being facetious, I was being honest.
Genuinely.
I really would love to have done this. And they came up with this role, which was quite a challenge.
Hmm.
And then it's been a wonderful journey.
Right.
It's been a wonderful journey.
Right.
So, I think we spend more time offset.
Even I was going to say the same thing. More time offsets discussing about the film than actually shooting, you know.
Okay.
Very strangely.
Yeah.
That's good.
And it was not just about the film.
Right.
It was much more, you know.
Okay.
In fact,
90% of where you're going, that's it.
Right.
And sometimes you would call me at the oddest of hours, you know, and said, how are you feeling? Is it too much to ask? Shall we come over? I said, yeah, come. And then we should sit somewhere.
5 days before the shoot, he was in pain.
Hmm.
And we had to discuss something because we were leaving for Ahmedabad. I remember entire nights we were discussing about, because we were still not yet finished with the discussions, and to a point where we find a consensus, you know.
Mikhil, is it great that your actors put in so much and are ready to discuss on and on and on? That's a good sign for a director that your actors are putting in that.
It's
point,
my
right?
first Hindi film.
Right.
And for me, my validation and consolation has already come when my favorite actors came, you know,
right.
on the board. And it happened the way we all wanted.
Right. Raj, very interesting trailer. From whatever little bit we saw in the trailer, tell us about this guy. He starts in Ahmedabad and then goes to China. What is he trying to sell?
Well, he's a struggling young Gujarati businessman.
Okay.
Who was born and brought up in Ahmedabad. That's the world that he has seen.
Right.
And he's married to this lovely girl, Rukmani.
Hmm.
And he's very happy in his life, but the only thing he wants to do is he wants to be this successful entrepreneur.
Right.
That's the only dream that he has seen. And his extended family, everybody is... they're doing very well in their lives, but he is, and they want him to also to, you know, join their business or do something else. But he's ziddy. He's like me, no, I just want to do this in my life and nothing else. And how somehow he manages to land up in China, and from there he gets this secret recipe, and he decides to, you know, try this idea as well, because he's tried some 13, 14 ideas before that and nothing has worked for him.
Right.
So he decides that, you know, let me just try this one as well. And then how from there, like, he meets Dr. Worthy, and he is in his own life, he has his own ideologies and principles.
Right.
But from there, like, they become this really cool friends and partners in what they're doing. And then it's a journey of, you know, of aspirations, of chaos, of fun, yeah, a lot of things.
Is she a wife who's worried about this husband who's trying different things? Or is she?
She's a supportive, very supportive wife.
Right.
When I was given the brief, I was told Rupini is a girl who's born and brought up, very independent, educated, born and brought up in Bombay, and then she falls in love with Raghu and, you know, is now living in Ahmedabad with him. I think for her family is everything.
Right.
And, you know, even the song that came out yesterday, there's a line where Raghu is asking Rukmini, itne sare failures ke baad also, do you still love me?
Right.
So it's unshakable. She's very supportive, but what actually happens in their journey for that to know, you'll have to watch.
How interesting.
Film.
Where did this idea come from?
So this one line, co-writer of my film, Karina, she told me this one line, very interesting story. We saw an old newspaper article, story of a Gujarati businessman, struggling, a very orthodox family, goes to China and gets an idea, and which he becomes a millionaire, but creates a lot of waves in the family, in the society. Very interesting idea, I thought.
Right.
So then we developed that idea for 3 years, and it took a lot of time.
Wow.
I also made a Gujarati film in
between. Yeah, of course, Guys, this is looking great. So, best of luck. Thank you so much, Boman. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.